Hey guys, it's been a while since my last video. This will be a short video, but I'll release another one in a few days. Now let's begin. We are starting with landing gear. My friend kept joining me when I make these tutorials. Thank you. I didn't make this helicopter trick, but whoever made it, shout out to them. It's a magnet heli which gives INF fuel. To bind the wheels and magnets. Set one lever to the wheels and one more to a jet. The color is up to you. You can change the seats for guns, cannons, or missiles. Start the heli like this. White lever first, red lever second, then activate the magnets. Setting the jets and magnet to the same button allows you to hover easily. The hovering isn't the best, however. That's it for this tutorial. Now a question for you. Guys, if you can answer in the comments, should I focus on larger scale builds, like my AC-130? Or smaller builds like tanks and helis? Which should I prioritize more? But that's it for this video. Bye.